Well, Jeremy, the conversation is centered around student safety, rightfully so, but we can't forget the teachers in all this. They're carrying the same stress and same fears as their own students right now.
Teachers are feeling exhausted. We're always asking our teachers to do more, but we never take anything off their plates.
Exhausted and overwhelmed. Over the last 3 years, teachers have had to be not only educators, but health mitigators due to COVID-19, and now navigate school safety.
They go to work every day and they think, you know, what's going to happen today?
For East High teachers, yesterday's gun violence and loss of life heightened their worst fears. Denver Classroom Teachers Association represents 4,000 educators throughout Denver. President Robert Gould says the union met with members today at East High.
There's a lot of emotion in that conversation. There's a lot of frustration and asked a lot of questions.
Specifically, how to keep students safe and supported, as well as all staff. Gould says that's a conversation that's been happening for years now, and recent tragic events have put their ongoing push back in the spotlight.
We can't keep doing what we're doing right now and expecting those same results.
While the tough conversations are being hashed out, educators want to express themselves. The district has declared tomorrow a mental health day and canceled classes. With no school, educators organizing a rally at the Capitol tomorrow.
We need funding for our education system in this state of Colorado.
Yeah, and today was our first time hearing from the DPS school board. You can see that video playing right behind me. But Gould says he and union members have met with the school board and Superintendent Alex Marrero yesterday to talk about that change. In studio, Talia Cunningham, Fox 31.